So without further ado, this one's called Nowhere to Hide.